Squats with a knee drive. We're gonna need dumbbells for this one. You're gonna hold those dumbbells right next to the ears. So you're gonna squat back, hips push back. As you stand, you're gonna drive your right knee into your chest. You'll squat, and then the left knee drives up. So you're just gonna alternate sides. It's also a little balance, a little cardio. If the weights don't feel great, and it actually hurts your low back, just ditch them. And you'll just go ahead and do your squats with your knee drives with no weights.